Hello, Sir Rhoel. Kumusta po? Rhoel is Raymond here. So ito, Sir. Testing lang natin, Sir, yung unit order mo before ko siya ipack, no? So this is the unit, the WE Glock 17 4 series. Okay. Tapos, kinabitan natin siya ng shock buffer. No? Tanggalin natin. Ito ang shock buffer. Ayan, Sir. Sa likod. Okay, wala kasi yan ito. So, pwede nyo siyang kalasin, tapos i-check niyan to make sure that it's always there. Okay, so yan yung nagpro-protect dun sa housing at saka dun sa hammer. Okay, so yan. Tapos, binigyan ko na rin siya ng glue stick. Okay, yan. Actually, nakalimutan ko kayo, charge niya sa glue stick. Na-charge ko na kayo dun sa shock buffer, ako lang kayo na-charge. Ganun din, sige, okay na yan. Okay. So ito, testingin natin. One, two, three, four, five. Hindi ako na ng limang bala. Okay. Yung chronograph natin. Okay. So, ayan, Sir. Trigger finger out. .6 .6 .349 .2 .335 .2 and .330 .3. Okay? So yun, Sir, naubos yung bala, ni-slide lock, remove the magazine, and then pull back the slide na lang, no? Pero kayo, kung gusto nyo yung ginaganon, di ba, yung pinipress para bumaba ito, pwede naman, it's up to you. Pero syempre, magagasgas kasi yung slide, kaya ako, sinasuggest ko, hilain mo na lang to. Kasi may spring naman yan eh. So automatic magpapayag. Okay? Tapos hammer down. Okay? So ayun, Sir. Okay na yung unit nyo. So pwede ko na siya pack para mapaship ko na siya sa'yo. Okay? So ayun, Sir Rhoel. Thank you for your order. Until next transaction po. Always remember to stay safe, stay great, be good, and be thankful always. God bless po, Sir. Bye-bye.